Well, I'm back. It's Prophet Wes. I got a direct word for you. And I want to talk to the person, talk to you. The word that dropped in my spirit, where you are, you're having a identity crisis. You are having a identity crisis. You don't know who you are no more. You don't. The changes that you're going through, you don't know who you are no more. It's like your life is upside down and you've lost all control and you're doing everything you can to find out who you are. You're trying to discover who you are. You're trying to find out, you know, where you fit in this life. Where do you fit in the scheme of things of God? And the thing that you don't need to do is to try to identify who you were in the past. Let the dead bury the dead. That past person is gone. The Bible says that if any man is in Christ Jesus, he's a new creature. You're a new creature. You're a new creation. Old things have passed away, and behold, all things have become new. You're in a new life now. And so you're trying to find yourself in this new life. And what God wants you to do, just be yourself. Be who you are. You don't have to impress nobody. You don't have to prove nothing to nobody but God. Be who you are. This is how God wants you to function. This is what God is developing out of you, is you. The greater you. No one can be you but you. And that's where God is going to use you the most effective, as being you. Your personality, the way you talk, the way you smile, the way you love, the way you deal with people. Don't change that. Don't change that. Don't hold on to old ways, old habits. You're in a new place. Listen, when the children of Israel got through the River Jordan, they came into a place called Gilgal. Joshua met an angel. This angel told him to take off his shoes. The reason why, because he was on holy ground. He was on a new place. And those shoes that he represented was the old place. It was the desert. It was Egypt. It represented bondage. God don't want you to bring bondage into your new place, your past, the way you thought, the way you dealt with things, the way you handled things, the way you processed things. You're a new creature. You're having identity crisis, but you don't have to. All you have to do is identify with God. Be yourself. Express yourself exactly how you're feeling. Express it in that manner. This is what God is doing. God is giving you a new dialect, and your dialect is coming through your expression of love. Even though you're in pain or you're coming through pain, allow pain to release your expression. God is birthing something new out of you, a new tongue, a new wisdom, a new revelation knowledge. Live. Don't die, but live. New expression. Bless you. Have a good day. Identity crisis. Pull it in. You're not strange. You're not weird. And you're not alone. There are people who are just like you, who are trying to find themselves in this place. Be yourself. Relax. Take a deep breath. You don't have to fight to have a voice. You don't have to fight to be recognized. God knows you are. You're in a new place. Operate in that place. Function in that wisdom. Function in that anointing. And God is going to see you through. Hear me. God bless you.